Well, time is becoming of the essence at the moment. Shadows tell me nothing. I know this is fairly boring, but I'm really stressed out. I think I'm gonna die soon. Oh, I'm at the south end of the southwest part of. Okay, I know where I am. So we got two more options after this barn. If this doesn't work out, there's a couple deer stands in the area. If I can find them. Luckily, we got an almost full moon, so I haven't been in the pitch black. See, those shadows should show us. That should be, useless ammo. Useless gun. Another hatchet. I'm gonna pile it away. Seriously. Deer stand to the north, should be northwest of us a bit, I believe. I got a boogie though. I don't have time. Suppose if the deer stand doesn't work out, I could make it to Devil's Castle. Oh crap, I forgot about this shed. Yeah. Bleeding out. First hit, as usual. Okay, stabilized. Maybe one of these guys got a can of food. Guess that's a strategy. Look at what he's got. I'm eating food. 4,900 health. Life is good. Well, let's get out of the open. In case someone heard that. That's something to remember, is if you're desperate and need food, open fire and, hey, start looting zombie bodies. Guess I'll cut this off here, because it's just going to be more running around and fairly boring.